In any gynecomastia surgery, the ultimate aim is to remove the fat and gland without any scarring. My transnipple gynecomastia surgery is nearly scarless surgery. After 3 to 4 months, if anybody sees your chest, there will be no scar on your chest practically. Most of the surgeons remove this gland by giving an incision around your areola, so that the ultimate result in most of the cases is